Hi everyone, let's see how to make this cheesy pasta with Sunfeast Tippy pasta treat cheese flavor. 65 gram pack, MRP 28 rupees. And inside the pack, macaroni pasta and the pasta sauce maker. And now heat about 230 ml water. Add the pasta sauce maker. Also 1 tablespoon butter. Mix everything nicely. Cook the pasta for 7 to 8 minutes on medium flame. Mix the pasta once again in between. After 7 to 8 minutes our pasta is cooked. You can add some cheese, it is optional. Mix and melt the cheese. So the cheese has melted nicely and the pasta is cooked well. Now we can serve the pasta. And here it is, our perfect cheesy Sunfeast Tippy pasta is ready to eat. Overall, this pasta is super tasty, very creamy and cheesy flavor. If you add some extra cheese, it will become more delicious. For an instant cheese pasta, this Sunfeast Tippy pasta treat is good to try. So go for it, and if the video is useful, please like and subscribe. Thank you.